Hey guys, so as you can see, I've got a quick challenge to use a whirlpool for 14k XP. However, it says whirlpools are disabled right now. So I'm gonna go into a solo game and check this out. I'm going to try and land at this whirlpool right here and see if that works. There isn't even a whirlpool there. Alright, so it does look like they are disabled, yet we're still getting these quick challenges to use whirlpools. So hopefully that's fixed in next week's update. Oh, this is Slurpee Swamp. I didn't even know this place was rising. I'm gonna push this guy with my shotgun. Probably gonna die, but oh well. It's kind of a throwaway game anyway. No! Okay. Huh.